Advertisements Workflow. The PA Advertisements Workflow sends a notification informing users of either a new requirement or a removed requirement. If you recall, we have attached an advertisement role while creating a new requirement, and that's where this advertisement workflow comes into picture. The file name for this workflow is paradwf.wft, and this workflow can be opened using Oracle Workflow Builder. In terms of the exact process name within this workflow, it is called as PA Advertisement Workflow Process, which includes the following sub-processes for sending the notifications. One is PA Advertisement Notification Process, and second is PA Remove Advertisement Notification Process. The PA Advertisement Notification Process sends a notification that a requirement is available, and this is sent to all the stakeholders within that project, which are usually the staffing managers and the resource managers, and if at all any other key members the project manager has added. So the diagram which are shown over here, you can see this notification. Similarly, the remove advertisement notification process sends a notification when the requirement is no longer available, and you may see its process over here, and that's the notification which is sent. Now let's go into Oracle applications. First thing is, I'm going to show you where you create the advertisement rule, and second, I'm going to show you a resource requirement, how you can attach an advertisement rule to a resource requirement, and third, we will go to a notification which is sent when an advertisement is created via a resource requirement. Alright, so I'm gonna go to Oracle Applications. The navigation to define advertisement role is in Project SU Vision Services USA Responsibility, and then Project Setup and Advertisement Roles. And that's the advertisement role that we defined. So if you open this, we define three actions. One is to publish to the entire organization for Services East. Second is send a notification to Gary Donnell before 5 days of the requirement closes. And lastly, simply go ahead and cancel the requirement automatically if at all it is not filled. Fine. Now, in terms of applying this advertisement rule, the navigation is in the resource requirement. So if you go to project list and open our project and then go to resources tab, you would be able to see this advertisement rule attached to a specific resource requirement. Let's open this. And then you go to Advertisements tab. So presently, this resource advertisement has been already executed. So let's do one thing. We'll add a new resource requirement, and that's where you would be able to see. So that's the place to attach advertisement rule. Fine. Now I'm going to show you where you can see the notification. So in our case, we have created a resource requirement for a release analyst, right? And that's where we have attached our custom advertisement rule. It has indeed sent a notification to Donald Carey before 5 days of closing this requirement. So I'm going to show you that notification by logging in as Donald Carey. Password welcome. and then write on its dashboard you will be able to see this advertisement rules. So you can see here advertisement release analyst is available to be stopped. So that's when the system automatically has sent, and if the advertisement is not there anymore, that's where you will get this notification: remove advertisement release analyst, no longer available to be stopped. You may click that, and here it will give you more information about the project and about the exact requirement.